In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to upscale and vectorize your AI art using Adobe Illustrator. Creating your art in vector will allow you to resize it at any scale, so you can use it on large scale and medium sized print projects and more. Step one is to open Adobe Illustrator and open an AI art file. This is currently a JPEG image, and we are going to vectorize this image using the image trace function in Adobe Illustrator. I'm going to select my image. On my screen, I see a button at the top that says Image Trace. If you don't see that, you can go to Object, Image Trace, and then we're going to select Make. So when I click Image Trace, my Adobe Illustrator automatically made a black and white image of my AI art. This is not exactly the result I was looking for. You can adjust this vector illustration by clicking on the image trace options up top. That brings up a dialog box, and we have several options within this dialog box. Currently, this made a black and white image trace of my image, so I'm just seeing the image in shades of black and white. If I move this slider left and right, it will regenerate to show me a different result. So you may like a two-color look, and if so, then you can stop here and expand your design. I actually wanted a color result. So instead of black and white, there's a drop down for mode, and you can choose color or grayscale or black and white. So I'm going to choose color, and it's going to think for a second. This may take a while depending on the complexity of your image. So now I have a new result in color. You can adjust the amount of colors in your image. Right now, this is showing me 30 different colors within my image. You can change the slider to have less. Let's try 10 and see what we get. That reduced the colors in this image trace down to 10, and you can see the reds went away. It really simplified this graphic. So depending on the result you want, you can move this around. There are also some presets that you can look into, so check these out. And once you're happy with the look of your image, the last step to actually make this vector is you have to click expand. It took every single color in this image and it made it its own shape and a vector path. Now I could actually zoom into this using this white arrow here. You can select parts of your graphic. You can change the colors here. You can adjust the nodes. You can adjust some of your vector graphics and change them if needed. But now this image is vector. Vector art allows you to make an image extremely large and the quality will not change. That's because it's all based on shapes, not raster images. So last step is I'm going to save this in a vector format that I can put in different programs such as Adobe Photoshop, Illustrator, InDesign. So I'm going to go to File, Save As, and Illustrator EPS is a standard vector format that can be used in lots of different programs. So I'm going to choose that, and I'm going to rename my file and click Save. If you get any dialog boxes, you can just click through and say okay. So that's how you upscale and create vector graphics of your AI art. Subscribe to Cry Studio for more Adobe Illustrator and Adobe Program tutorials. Thanks so much.